using the hard lines already.
Look at you. This is a winching spot.
Yeah, we're gonna put an eyelet in the center corner up there for a winch. 100%. Whoa, that turn's gonna be a tough one.
I don't think it wants to go. Poor body.
Quarter too much?
Just a little bit.
Yeah, I can't make it.
Yeah, it's gonna be too much of a corner. That's what I was worried about.
Try the other one. The other one might make it.
If that. Putting an actual turn in there would help any. Like that, maybe. Stuck right there. This was here. Assist with that wheel up. You alright, dog?
He's excited.
I know.
Oh man, that clay is getting in them tires. Oh, you dog. Maybe if this was there instead, because it gives you a bite, you know, like that. I'm worried about that hole still, though. Almost that hole right there.
I got it this time. Oh shit, backflip.
I thought you had it actually. I really did.
You're driving my janky ass truck, so if you can do it, anybody can do it now.
Well, I don't want to make it too difficult so that nobody can fucking do it, but I also want it to be a cool looking feature. Should be enough grip for that rear tire now. Man, it wants to real bad. Yep.
Hey.
Nice.
That'd be a little bit more juice.
Got some Broncos behind me.
See if this is wide enough for your tires.
Try the yellow, no?
Yeah.
Your mouth's over there, just plug it back in. It's gonna be real hard when you put gates up.
Hope so.
Good idea.
Ooh, that's really hard for you right now.
Wheel it out. Look at the front end.
We need a stock one though. Do you have a stock one?
Yeah, that one there.
For testing the wheel face?
Yeah.
Well, you'd have to turn it on. I just meant to set it on there.
Yeah. You broke it right.
Not wide enough?
Just.
Oh, God. No, we need to tighten that up a little bit.
Just.
Unless barely. We leave it that hard.
Leave it that hard. Or just tilt this one in just a little bit and off camera. Because you know you're going to have wide wheelbase.
That's just good enough, I think.
You're gonna have a lot of wide wheelbases out here too, so.
That right there is
sure.
A little bit thin.
Dude, if I can do it, anybody can do it. Yeah, I'm gonna get these 800 milliamps. They're 16 millimeters wide, and it's two of these batteries stacked on top of each other, so it should just do it. I'm sorry, I gotta get in the course to do this.
No, you're good. It's gonna be tough.
Oh, yeah. Tough part's gonna be that little turn you got in it. It's tough.
That's with a bone stock though, isn't it?
That's bone stock. You got a gladiator, not a gladiator, but a deadbolt. Trying to get him to bring that out here. Oh, you also could probably have a line coming up this way too.
Your dog's running in traffic.
Did he?
I can hear him.
Fuck out! I have a suggestion. Instead of doing it like that, do it more like that.
Well, we want to be able to drive up it though.
Oh.
Like on this side, yeah, yeah. To transition onto it.
I don't think about that.
Is the plan at least.
Do not think about that.
I don't know if we need anything over here to make it easier. This is going to be the hard part, I think. So that turn is difficult, huh? Recoverable.